So guys, today we've got the Coventry Sim. If we win this game, then we secure the playoffs. It's a big game for us here in Coventry. And I think we should win. We definitely should beat Coventry. If we draw and Nottingham Forest just drop any sort of points, then we also... Well, if Nottingham Forest drop points, then we get playoffs, so we don't even have to win this. They just need to drop points once, and they don't even just have to lose, they literally just have to drop points, because we're 14 points ahead of them. They can get a maximum of 15 points from now. Handball penalty. What? No. It's a handball by Barbosa, apparently. Free kick to them. That looked like it was their handball. Doesn't quite get the dip there from Scott. Wamrinky Tuka. Scott. Yade. Great goal. Great goal from Yade. 1-0. A really good long shot from Yade. I was going to say long strike and then realised that doesn't work and tries to change to long shot. And then it was like long shot, and then I just corrected myself. Really good goal from Yade. If we don't concede, then we get at least playoffs, which we will do anyway. But it's good to secure it now rather than later. Automatic promotion is still possible, but incredibly unlikely. That is half time, 1-0 to us. Good goal from Yade. Great goal, actually. He's our best player at the moment on an 8. We scored a lot of good goals today. Oh, 1-1. 2-1 Coventry now. We need to get a good piece of possession on the ball and work our way up the pitch. Oh, what a bad pass that is. Could cost a goal. It won't, they're offside. Pavlyuk gets away with one there. If that was Jankoskas that did that pass, that would have been a certain goal. Scott. Good goal, 2-2. 76th minute. Come on. We have time to win this. If we draw, then Nottingham Forest will still have to catch up a ton of goal difference on us. But I think we're going to win. We could well get a goal here. It's Wamangituka. Oh, couldn't play it across to Yates. Should have shot really with Wamangituka. They've gone over the top. Walker. Oh. Good save by Jankoskas. Pavlyuk takes the ball away. Garcia. Scott. Garcia. Oh, we get a free kick here. Very good position, 18 yards. Gonna go for the curler. Off the post. So close from Scott. Castro. Scott tackled. Good block by Jimenez, no handball. Castro couldn't quite keep that in play when passing down the line. That is full time, it's ended Coventry 2, Sutton 2. Not bad, but definitely could have been better. Our best player was Scott on a 7.9. Let's see the league table. So we remain in third. We're now 16 points behind Burnley with a game in hand. We can get a maximum of 15 more points, so we can't get automatic promotion. We are 14 points ahead of Nottingham Forest, so they drew. So we're guaranteed to get playoffs, so I will be quick simming the rest of the matches this season. Apart from the playoffs, I'll play the playoff games. That's the end of this video. Goodbye.